สวัสดีครับ Now we're going to go through what is known as the pseudo high class sonorants and the compound vowels I, I, au. So if you can recall the sonorants in Thai, which are ngo ngu, no nu, mo ma, yo yak, ro rue, lo ling, and wo wen, right? They're all low class consonants. So low class consonants, if you don't use a tone mark,the tone is common tone. If you use TEPL, you get TE sheng. You use TEPL, you get TE san sheng. Then how can we get TE TE zi sheng, right? The way to do this is to convert the low class sonorants into pseudo high class sonorants. That means that we change the class of the sonorants to high so that we can access more tones.So the way to do it is we add this dummy consonant, ho, he, right, in front of the sonorant that we want to change the class of. So this ho, he, right, has a special name. It's called ho nam, which means the leading ho. Okay. So when we do that, for example, all these, right, these should be regarded as a whole.As a whole, like consonant, all right? As a whole consonant. So when we are to add vowels to this, right? Depending on the position, we will write them as such. So remember, we treat this as a whole. If you are to write vowels that are written before the consonant, we will write it here on the left of the honam, correct? So for example,This word, leo, leo. This one, we treat this as a whole, right? This is like a consonant cluster, pseudo cluster. So if this is like a consonant, right? And then we write the vowel here, the sara a, right? And this is the final consonant, okay? This is pronounced as leo because now this lo ling, right, is high class. High class, life syllable means default tone is tone 4.Because the default tone for high class is tone 4. So now we can pronounce this lo ling as leo, tone 4. Okay, next. This one, we have converted the mo ma into high class, right? So high class and first tone mark means tone 1. High class, the e piao means the e sheng. So the vowel here is a, right? High class.Ti piao ti sheng. So this is meh, meh. Okay, this is pronounced as meh. Next, this is one chunk, correct? So this is the vowel here, o. So default tone for high class is tone for lo, lo. Okay, next, if we write the vowel above, right, like sara e, sara u, whatever, we write it aboveThe original consonant. We don't write it above the ho hip. Okay, so we write the sara e above the moma, not the ho hip or the ho nam. Okay, next, this is treated as a whole, right? As a chunk, correct? The vowel, this is the vowel a when there's a final consonant. We will learn this in the next chapter. So we write it above the wo wen. We never write it above the ho hip. Okay, same for this. This.Vowel is written above the moma, okay? If you write a vowel after the consonant, right? Treat this as a chunk, we just write it after. So this is a chunk. Just write it after the chunk, okay? After the chunk, and this is the final consonant, right? This is a chunk. This is now a high class raw. So this is raw tone 4, okay?Next, if you write a vowel below, right, write it below the moma, just like you write the sara e above the moma, okay? Write it all below the second consonant, right? Don't write it below the dummy consonant, okay? What if you write the vowels in more than one places, correct? Same, just treat it as a chunk. So normally, if you write moma, right, if you just write a moma, you will also write the vowels here. right? The vowels here. So similarly, this is now a chunk. Just write it on the left and on the right of the whole chunk. Okay, so for example, this is a chunk, right? This whole thing, right, is the O sound. Okay? This is a chunk, and these two stuff here are E. So this is le. Okay? Etc, etc. This is another chunk. Right, imagine if you just write ngongu, you usually write the stuff like that also. Correct? Next, if you have something like this, right? Write the thing that's above the second consonant. Don't write it above the dummy consonant. So we have something like this. Okay? Same for this. Alright, and this. If you have three things, right? Do it this way. Alright. Let's do some practice. So this is mama, correct? This is sort of This is low class, correct? So low class, default tone is common tone. Ma. Now add a tone one. Ti piao gives you ti er sheng for low class. So ma ma ma. Ma ma ma. Okay. Next. Ti er piao for low class is ti san sheng. Ma 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 ma. Ma. Okay. Ma ma ma. Next. Now it's a whole heap in front of the moma, right? This is one chunk. Now the moma is no longer low class. It is now high class. So high class, moma, and a sara a, right? Default tone is tone 4. Ma 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 ma. Okay. Next we add a tone 1. So high class, ti piao is ti sheng, right? High class, ti piao is ti sheng. Ma, ma. Okay. Next, high class, ti er piao is ti er sheng. Ma, ma, ma. Ma, ma, ma. So this is ma, ma, ma. Okay. So this thing here and this thing here, they will be pronounced the same. Okay. Same way. Next, over here, this is double hockey stick, so it's air, right? Air. This consonant is lolling. And the final consonant is nonu. Default tone for low class is common tone. So it's land. This is pronounced as land, like Thailand. Okay. Next, we add a ti piao. So low tone ti piao gives you ti er sheng. Land, 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 land. Ti er piao gives you ti san sheng. Land, 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 land. Okay, now it's land for this one. Next, treat this as a chunk, correct? So to the left of the chunk is sort of air, correct? Sort of air, sort of air, and then this is just a high class lolling now. High class lolling. And the final consonant. So default tone for high class is tone 4. Land, 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 land. This is pronounced as land. Next, ti piao, correct? So high class ti piao gives you ti sheng. Land, land. Right, this is land. Next, ti er piao gives you ti er sheng. Land, land, land. This is pronounced as land, okay? Same as this one. This is land. Same pronunciation. Okay? Let's look at the next row. This is moma. Moma, correct? And sara e now. Sara e. So this is just mi, right? Common tone. If we add ti piao, we get ti er sheng. Mi, 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 mi. And ti er piao, we get ti san sheng, right? Mi, 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 mi. me, me, me. All right. Next, this is one chunk. Okay, this is now a high class mama. If I start at E, so default tone for high class is tone 4. This is pronounced as me, me. Me means bear in Thai. Okay. Next, this is one chunk, remember? A high class mama and a start at E, alright? And now we have tone 1. Because this is tone mark 1. This is D piao. So it's D sheng. Me, me. This is me. So me means noodles in like Teochew, right? Egg noodles in Thai, we call it bánh mì. Okay? Next, tì e piao for high class is tì e sheng. So this one is me, me, me. Okay, same as this one. Same as this one. Okay, next. Sara u, okay. Rò rưa, rò rưa, and sara u. This is ru. Okay, now we add tì piao. Tì piao for low class is tì e sheng. Ru, ru, ru. Okay, ru. This one is tì san sheng because this is tì e piao. Ru, 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 ru. Okay. Next, this thing is a chunk. This is just a high class rò rưa. So rò rưa and a sara u. Right. High class default tone is tone 4. Ru, ru. Okay. Next, tì piao. So is tì sheng for high class, correct? Ru, ru, ru. Okay, last one. Tia piao for high class is tia sheng. Ru, ru, ru. Same as this, right? Ru, ru. Okay, so if we take a look, right? Using this low class sonorants and pseudo high class sonorants, and a combination of having no tone marks and using the tone marks, we can actually achieve all 5 tones in Thai, right? So, ru, 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 correct? We have ru, ru, ru. This is also ru, followed by ru, ru. Okay, the same for the rest. Let's now look at the next line. What do we have? Now we have different initial consonants, but they are all sonorants. Okay? Let's see. What is this consonant here? This is rò rưa. And this is the diphthong ia, right? Ia. This is the final consonant, wò wén. So this word is riao, riao, riao. Next. The initial consonant now is your yak, correct? Your yak. Your yak. And then there's a T piao over here, correct? T piao. The diphthong is the same, ear. So T piao for low class is T e sheng. Yao, 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 yao. Okay, yao. Next, this is lolling. This is a lolling, and then sara ear again, right? And a wall wan. Ti a piao for low class is ti san sheng. Liao, 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 liao. Okay. Next, this is one whole chunk. Okay, this is one whole chunk. Whenever you see a haw heap, right? Just look to the right of it. Is it a low class sonorant? If it is, then probably it's just a dummy consonant. Otherwise, you'll treat it as an actual consonant. Okay. Anyway, now this is a high class non-no, right? High class non-no. The vowel is ia, also ia, right? Non-no, ia, and wao wan. This is high class, so default tone for high class is tone 4. Niao, niao. Okay, niao means sticky. Next, this one is one chunk. This is just a high class mama. High class mama. the vowel is the same, right? Ear. So that's right here. Mama, ear, and then final consonant is wawen. This is T-E-P-L, so it's T-E-S-E-N. Meow, meow, meow. Okay. Riao, yeow, liao, meow, meow. Okay. Let's continue. We are now here, right? This one, what's this? You see the thing on top, right? Looks like it started correct? So this is the diphthong okay. This is mama, mama, and ngongu, right? This word is meung. This is pronounced as meung. Meung means city, okay? Like Thailand, you can call it meung Thai, Thai city, all right? Which actually refers to the whole country. Next, we have ro rua, right? Ro rua and the sara ua. Ro rua and sara ua and a yo ya. And then we have a my egg, correct? My egg. My egg is T-E-P-L. T-E-P-L for low class is T-E-R-S-E-N. So, rui, 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 rui. So, you might have noticed that I don't pronounce this as like an R, right? I pronounce this a bit like an I don't say rui, rui, rui. I say rui, oi, oi, rui, rui. Okay? So when you pronounce diphthongs with a final consonant, right, sometimes we change the sound a little bit. But when we transcribe it, we still write a letter A here, okay? Rui, rui. I think with practice, you will get to know how to pronounce it. Anyway, the next one. This is one whole chunk, correct? This is one whole chunk. This is just a high-class non-o. The diphthong is ua again, right? Ua. And then your final consonant, your yak. And now you have T-E-P-L. So high class T-E-P-L is T-E-S-E-N. Nui, nui, nui. Okay? Nui is this. Tired. Nui. Next. This is ro-rua. And this is sara ua. So this word is actually rua. Okay? Boat. Rua. Ro-rua is the same spelling. Next. What is this? This is a chunk. Correct. Check if the consonant to the right of haw hip is a sonorant. If it's a sonorant, it's probably modifying it. Okay. This is a pseudo cluster. It's not a real consonant, the haw hip. So we have a high class, your yak. And what's the vowel here? The vowel here is And we have my egg or tone mark one. Correct. So we have tone one for this, for high class. Yua. Okay. Next, what is this? This is lawling, right? Lawling and wawen and ngongu, right? Again, we cannot have syllable with no vowel. So this wawen, whenever this wawen is sandwiched by two consonants, right? It's likely to be the diphthong ua. Okay, ua. So this is pronounced as luang, luang, luang. Next, add a my egg on top of the law link, correct? So, T-E-P-L for low class is T-E-R-S-E-N, luang, 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 luang. Okay, this is luang. Next, T-E-P-L instead, T-San-S-E-N, luang, 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 luang. Okay, next, how do you pronounce this, right? There's no vowel at all. Or is there? So, treat this as a chunk. This is just a high class lolling. So lolling and a ua again, right? And a ngongu. So high class default tone is tone 4. This is luang, luang. Okay. Next, this is one more chunk. It's just a lolling, right? This is a lolling. Followed by the diphthong ua and the ngongu. And we have a T-E-P-L, correct? T-E-P-L means T-E-S-E-N. Luang, luang, luang. Okay. Next. What is this? So this is mama, correct? Mama. And what's this? My hanakan and wawen, correct? My hanakan and wawen is a ua. We write this You write this when there's no final consonant for the diphthong ua. So this word is mua, mua. Now if you add a mai ek, right, or the ti piao gives you ti er sheng, correct, for low class. Mua, mua, mua. This is mua. Next, the difference is the initial consonant, right, changes to ro, rua, and then change the tone also, tone to ti er piao. So ti er piao for low class is ti san sheng, rua, 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 rua. Okay, rua. Next, what is this? This is just a high class lolling. Okay, high class lolling. This is ua, right? Ua. So this word is pronounced as lua, lua. Okay. Lastly, this one is just a high class yoyak. High class yoyak. The diphthong is ua. And ti piao means ti sheng. Yua, yua. Okay. Next, how do we read these? All right, these are actual words in Thai. So this is Wan Chang. This is a high class Moma. Moma. And this is Sara R, right? And the tone mark is T E P L, so it's T E Sheng for high class. Ma Ma. Next, Loling and Sara R, correct? This is ti piao, so ti piao for low class is ti er sheng, la la la, la la la. So this is ma la. You see this word over here, right? It's spelled the same way, ma la. Ma la is the pronunciation of ma la. Okay, ma la, the thing that we like to eat in Singapore, right? Ma la. In Thai, it's called ma la. All right. Next. This is so sura, so sura and sara e, right? Sara e. This is high class. Default tone is tone for C. Now, what is this? This is one chunk, correct? It's a high class lolling. What about the vowel around it? This is a diphthong. This is u, right? U. So this is u. This whole thing is u. And then the final consonant is ngongu. So this is high class lolling. Default tone for live syllable is tone for leung, leung. Si leung means yellow. Okay, yellow. Next, this is kho kai, right? Kho kai, high class k sound. Kho kai, and then sara a and a vowel wan, correct? This is ti er piao. Ti er piao for high class is ti er sheng. Cow, 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 cow. Next, what is this? This is a high class nonu. What about the vowel surrounding it? This vowel is sara e, correct? Sara e. So this is ear. These three things is ear, and then the final consonant is wawan. So high class live syllable default tone is tone four. Niao, niao. This is cow niao. Cow niao means sticky rice, right? Sticky rice with mango is called cow niao ma muang. Cow niao ma muang. Ma muang is mango. All right. Next, this word is the same as this, correct? Kho kai sara a wa wan. Mai tho, mai tho. Tia piao is tia sheng. Khao khao khao. This is khao. Next. Kho khai sara a, right? Kho khai sara a. Default tone is kha. Tone for kha. Next. What is this? This is a high class moma. High class moma. Sara u, correct? Sara u below. So high class default tone is tone for. This is mu. Mu. So this is khao kha mu, khao kha mu. This is khao kha mu, which is your braised pork leg rice. Rice with braised pork leg. Alright, delicious. Next, we have this. Alright. This is a high class yoyak. Sara A, correct? Sara A over here. And the tone mark is tone mark 1. So this is tone 1 for high class. Ya, ya, ya. This is ya. Next is ro rue, sara A. And ngongu, correct? This is tia piao for low class. Is di san sheng. Rang, 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 rang. Rang, 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 rang. Okay. Ya rang, ya rang. Means divorce. Next, what is this? We have never seen this before, right? But this thing is pronounced as this. So how do you pronounce this? This is just a high class yoyak. High class yoyak, right? And it's like a R. And then this is tia piao. So tia piao for high class is tia sheng. Ya, ya, ya. Ya, ya, ya. Okay. This character is actually yo ying. Yo ying. Yo ying. It is the character that is in column 5 for the palatal consonants, right? Yo ying. So it's like a yo ya. Okay. Yeah. Let's now talk about the compound vowels.